Hello everyone, Dwayne Lewis here from Grace Madison Media, and this is a message for will writers and estate planners, and the subject is lead generation, because I know that's very, very important. Now, as you know, the competition's heating up out there, and it's important that you get really good quality leads at a low cost. And the secret to doing that, based on the experience I've had with currently working with another will writing company, is this. One, you need to do two key things, one of which is layered targeting and also your split testing. Now, layered targeting is when you decide on the people who are going to be on the receiving end of your campaign. And a lot of campaigns are engineered by just using one criteria, which is interest, but you need to include demographics and also the behavior of your audience, because that way you're targeting the right people who have the highest propensity to give you their details and book an appointment and not cancel on you. The second thing that you need to do once you've done your targeting is split testing. You have your campaigns, and I suggest using three, and you need to just roll all three of those out just for a matter of, say, 72 hours, find out which one performs the optimum, and then that is the one that you actually scale based on your new selection criteria in your targeting. It's that simple. Now, why is this important? Well, because there are a lot of people out there who don't know about the ramifications of not having a will and having a third party, you know, look after your assets for you rather than your family. I was one of those people, but now I have a will. But it's also important to do that. So if you need any help, I've created a landing page. You simply go to that, drop me your details. I'll be more than happy to provide you some information. Or if you need help in optimizing leads for your business, then get in touch. More than happy to help you. Take care and have a great afternoon. Bye.
Man, I'm gonna sleep off.